All right, so here we have a lovely telly by Smitty. Clean sound. Let's try the boost pedal. Let's try the Michelangelo. Okay, so let's move on to the Dante. Try the Syria. David. It's very cool. Let's try the Dante with the phaser pedal, which is pronounced Vitruviano. Last but not least, here is the fuzz. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that was a brief overview of all the Dophix pedals. You can hear they all sound amazing. They all have their own little thing going on. You know, they're very musical. Like, you can hear through a Telecaster or, you know, my PRS, which is a humbucker guitar, basically. They both sound great, and they both work really well. So, very versatile, work with most situations, most amps. I've tried them into my Rev, I've tried them into a Victory, I've tried them into various other things, just to see what they're like. The reason I'm using the Rev is because I know it's a clean platform, and it's kind of really, really good for just pedals and stuff like that. So there you go. Go check them out. Dophix, you can get them on rebellionguitar.com. And see you the next time. Cheers.